Dr. McCleary from Orlando Orthopaedic Center, one of the sports medicine physicians, talking about concussion. One of the questions we always get is about long-term consequences from concussions. And it's a difficult question because we're still learning more about this every year. There's a lot of studies going on to try to monitor the long-term consequences of a single event concussion, and certainly of those who have experienced multiple concussions over time. As it stands right now, you know, we have these excellent protocols in place that have been in motion for the last dozen or more years now. And as best we can tell, that if that protocol is followed well, far and away majority of people are going to have no long-term consequences, especially if the process is not rushed, we don't skip steps. And then in general, it's always important for an athlete to be a good self-reporter of their own symptoms. Part of that involves being honest with yourself and really paying attention to the little things that don't seem normal for you. And I always tell the athletes that they're only hurting themselves if they are not being honest with themselves or with others, because we don't know what you're feeling until you report it to us. And those are the things that really affect long-term outcomes, is making sure that everything is truly back to normal before getting back to play. But there are other things that, you know, come up down the road. Some athletes do have some longer term symptoms, and they don't resolve as fast as some. And there's some athletes, for some reason, that could have symptoms for a few months as opposed to days or a week. And again, it's just very important to be communicating to your physician or medical professional that is treating you to make sure that we know what's going on, so we don't force anything back in too soon. But as it stands right now, as long as we can follow these protocols, and don't skip steps, most people are gonna do just fine. Your risk for future injury should go down pretty much down to its previous pre-injury level, and most people are gonna do just fine.